2024 Equinox EV along with the Silverado EV all on the Ultium battery platform, which has incredible flexibility when it comes to the manufacturing. GM utilizes large format pouch cells commonly across many different vehicles, and more of these cells can be added to increase the power or range. And at the same time, multiple interchangeable drive units are used. They're compact and powerful and can be used singularly or even in combination to offer front wheel, all wheel, or rear wheel drive options. Now this is state-of-the-art battery chemistry that offers extended range. So we're excited to introduce that our Silverado EV has a GM estimated range of 400 miles on a full charge. Now based on GM estimates, you'll be able to replenish about 100 miles after charging for only 10 minutes with the available 350 kilowatts of DC public fast charging. The battery itself is the entire floor of the vehicle, so it has a low center of gravity, makes it very maneuverable, but also it opens up to more foot space and creative cargo solutions. So there's an e-trunk where the engine used to be. 10.2 kilowatts of off-board charging means you can plug in your camping gear, your worksite tools. You'll even be able to keep the lights on in your home for up to 21 days utilizing the Ultium Home accessory. Okay, now I want to turn your attention to the Motor Trend SUV of the year. That is, in fact, the first ever all-electric Ultium.
Why didn't you power it up?